Howdy to you. Well, look who stirred the hornet's nest. Now all you got left is your regrets, I suppose.
Thanks, mister.
You after a bounty? I can tell. If so, we got a poster on the wall just there. Word is, he's made a home out of an old mine, up in the Big Valley Mountains. But you might want to leave that one on the wall. Good luck with it.
Welcome all.
We have a problem here. Stagecoach.
Fast, sit down.
Yeah.
I'm going numb. Keep on. It's getting loose. Oh, God, you did it. Praise Jesus. Oh, God. I grab something for the blood. Thank you. Oh, I was done for. You saved me. Thank you. Take something from my back for the trouble, though. I'm just gonna take a minute. My leg feels like it's on fire.
Here, drink this for the pain.
Oh, God, yes.
And the thing, I almost didn't bring the trap. I'd be dead now, if not for you.
Yep.
Well, what's eating you, partner?
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll dry up.
What?
See, I'm, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing of me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
Little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly. Little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with them?
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're what?
Drunk.
Are you?
No. Huh, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen. If you find them, I'll pay you handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my card.
And if I can't?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure.
Well, I don't understand. Why do you need these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
What?
I'm gonna have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you. But, hey, what harm could it do?
What a lunatic. Okay then, girl. Go.
Thank you. dead end. You got nowhere to go, bounty hunter.
I ain't here to kill you.
Wouldn't matter if you were. There's only one way out of here, and that's through me.
Come easy. I'll say something to the law.
It ain't gonna be easy. You're gonna have to draw on me to get me out. And you might have found me, but you won't beat me, bounty hunter. Son of a bitch! Damn you! Damn this! God damn!
Hold still, mister. Let's tie up that shooting arm. Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets. Look at the floor for a bit. Come on, girl.
You shot me. You didn't even have the decency to do it right. You duel a man and you...
A man with a bullet in him, you talk a lot.
My younger days, I would have
taken that, old man.
That's Big Josh, all right.
Hey, he looks heavy. Can we take that bounty off of you?
I can manage him fine. Done good, girl. That's a good girl.
They're turning back. I guess I'm all yours.
Yeah, you good, girl? Good girl. You done good, girl. Good girl.
I wish you'd killed me back then.
A real man would kind of regret not killing me. Here we are. Strawberry. I hear the cells here are really comfortable.
You trying to be winsome, bounty hunter?
Always. I'm a regular charmer. Well, come on. Got Brown here.
Ah, Mr. Brown.
Come on now.
Make him comfortable downstairs.
Me up. Forget about me. Now, leave me to my peace. You hear? I want peace.
Pay's right here. He make you work for it?
He duelled me, so I'd say that's a yes.
Lucky you're still here.
Lucky? That ain't what I call it. That's fine.